two airlines with hubs right here in Cleveland are looking at becoming one company. Frontier is buying Spirit Airlines for $2.9 billion to become the nation's fifth largest carrier. The airlines say the deal will give travelers more flying options across the U.S., Latin America, and the Caribbean, and it will create more jobs too.